Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here. I'm here with other Renee B.
Hey guys.
Snoop 787.
Burrito.
And where's the angel on fire?
Get away from me right now before I punch you in the face.
He's been doing that for like the last 5 minutes.
Like seriously.
No.
I am about to lose my mind.
Okay. Burrito. I lost my charge on my armor, and
okay.
I don't know how to charge
follow
it.
Follow me over here, Heather. I'll teach you.
Why do I get a feeling that's how Snoop eats a real burrito?
I don't even know how to, I still don't know how to tell what my charge is, because nothing changed for me.
It's all just mouth and fists.
Take it off, and if you hover over it and shift, you'll see a durability and everything for the jetpack down below.
Very bottom. Okay,
at a 30.
Yeah.
And just go ahead and put in this charge pad bat box.
Bat box.
And I'll charge it up for you.
Okay. Yeah, because I was like mining using the dig spell, and all of a sudden I was falling, and I'm like,
oh no! Oh no!
All my stuff in here is gone.
Is that why you were singing to me, hon? Catch me,
yep.
I'm falling.
Yeah, but
no stairs to get in the way. Ah!
Catch me now, I'm falling. Falling in love. God, the 80s were
okay.
A wonderfully horrible time.
Wonderfully.
Look at that! Look at that! They organized the things.
It's organized.
Yeah.
Look at this.
I know. Yes, I did this.
I'm proud of you, Modi. I'm so proud.
So Heather didn't do any of this.
No.
Oh, I didn't.
Are you serious?
I was busy doing this. Bam! Look at that 19 level.
Now you have to upgrade it and get the AOE effect.
Bam! Look at that.
Bacon. Any of that means.
Area of effect. That's what she said. She said
AOE effect.
The effect's so nice. Stop saying effect. It's in the AOE.
I know.
Effect's so nice. You gotta say
it's
it twice.
It's so nice. You have to say it twice. Exactly.
You try to steal that from me? How dare you?
I literally just said that. Oh God, both of you.
Love you guys.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Let's see.
Just so everybody knows, usually. I have an entire week to recoup from recording these videos with these people. Yeah, these people.
What do you mean, you people?
You know what I mean, you people.
It's not a people.
But now, it's only 4 days. Why? Because Snoop needs a day off to go stare at the sun.
That's right. I'm going to Wyoming to stare at the sun.
He's going to drive for 15 hours one way to be like, yep, there it is.
I hope your eye bulbs don't fall out.
Yes, my eye bulbs will be fine. Yes.
Eye bulbs, what I call
them. They're eye bulbs.
Eyeballs.
No.
They're eyeballs.
Saying no repeatedly doesn't make what you're saying correct.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, whatever. Manulin, Yaloy.
Alrighty. Generating power.
Yes, well, you are.
Somebody be kind enough to turn it day pretty, please.
Do we all ignore her?
Why can't you do it? Why can't she do it?
Because I'm flying and I don't want to fall.
Watermill.
Things around me.
I would have made her land. Snoop.
Yes.
Vibrant alloy?
What?
Possible to be made? Do we have the stuff to do it?
You should have the stuff to do it. Okay. Hold on, gotta check the tech chest area.
Okay, so...
Oh, I emptied
both. Oh, the ingot stuff. Let's see.
Let's see.
We're gonna need... two of those. How much do you need?
Four.
Four? Okay.
I think. Maybe,
so,
maybe more?
One, two, three, four.
Actually, crap. I might need more. Hold on.
One, two, four. And then some glowstone. And then I think it's ender pearls.
Can you put more than one thing in a spell? Like if I have projectile physical damage, can I then add a different thing or no?
See, I'm not sure if you can modify spells. You might be able to, but I'm not certain. You might want to try just by putting the compiled spell into your spell table, the writing table.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
And then see if you can add more to it. That's best I can suggest.
I put the physical damage and knockback, so we'll see.
And then you'll probably have to recreate it or put it on the altar and then add the new stuff to it.
Are you going to try and dig holes through mobs?
No! I need to make like a...
That'd be pretty awesome.
...a spell to fight mobs because I need to fight the stupid bosses.
Thanks, Dave.
Hey, buddy.
Did you just make it rain on me?
Yes.
Pick it up. There we go.
There you go. Proud of you.
So I also sat here... Okay, do you guys want to know why I reorganized the...
Why is that?
Thing?
Why is that?
Because I needed to get essence, and I had it going automatically, but we don't have a chunk loader, so I had to sit on here. So it was literally a case of something to do while I sat here, because now I have 58 of the highest, the Supremium essence.
Oh, nice.
And if you do the math on that, that's quite a bit of stuff, so.
Yeah.
Wow, you have that's a lot of essence. Okay. Ow.
Sorry, you got close. I was essencing. Why are you hitting me?
Because you hit me.
Oh, physical damage, not
boys, good. Boys, don't need to hit each other.
Shh.
Yeah, don't tell us what to do.
Chris. Don't shush me.
We wanna
oh, I can. You. All right, I got to write these down because there's a long
You are lucky I'm really far away.
Shh.
Don't shush me.
Dude, there you go.
I will kick your butt.
Shh. And when she comes back, eat a burrito on her.
Ew! I still have a guacamole stain on my shoulder. It's awful.
You got here with that stain. Don't come with us. Come at us like that.
No,
guacamole stain. No.
Yes, no. I know guac is extra. I need a stinking butt in Chipotle.
What is she going off on about?
I think she's starting to yell at Chipotle, which is not here. Just thinking.
Chris, have you been to Chipotle?
I have not.
Not recently, no.
I don't think it has been
a while since I've had Chipotle. I would have some tomorrow, but...
You don't want to have diarrhea?
I don't want to have diarrhea.
Oh,
Chipotle never does that to me.
Well, aren't you awesome?
Did Krista just let us know that she is immune to diarrhea?
I'm a girl.
What a crappy superpower, pun completely intended. Damn it.
So wrong.
My crappy superpower. Da 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 da. Meow.
Wouldn't it be poo 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 poo? I spoke without thinking.
I love it so much.
Back off, kids. All mine. Back off.
Sorry. Look up in the sky.
You know what? You know what, Echo? You back off too. Don't you start with me.
It's a bird! It's a plane! It's... Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It ruined my shirt.
Ew!
I will never be clean again. It's like that Joe Dirt episode of him after she gets underneath the poop, has to shower.
Oh. It's everywhere.
You mean the Joe Dirt movie?
Yeah.
You realize that wasn't a two-hour-long episode.
Wait, it wasn't?
No.
Wait, what? I've been waiting for the second episode for, like, years.
It came out. Joe Dirt 2.
Yeah,
It was made for Comedy Central, and I believe only run on Comedy Central, and it was no Joe Dirt 1. I'll just put it that way.
Joe Dirt 1 was pretty good.
I don't know where anything is in this.
My boss is
absolutely... What are you looking for?
I'm looking for an arrow.
Mob drops. Downstairs.
Yeah, I look downstairs.
Oh my God, why did I even use the Dewey Decimal System? Here's regular arrows. And then look, over here by weapons. Where are you going? I'm showing
you. I don't know where you went.
Right here. Look at all these arrows.
I just need a regular arrow for my spell.
Right here in the mob drops area.
I got it. Now, where'd you put food?
Food is up here on the left-hand side. Why did I make the little cards in the holder box thing?
Where's the holder box thing?
Well, I don't. It's on a different. Cards? It's on a different server. But the point is, I made it.
I'm out of power.
All right.
So yeah, something just squished.
Ow! Why am I stuck?
I don't know.
I'm trapped.
All right, now I gotta get 4 of these, which means I have to sit here and watch plants grow. So.
Hi, Heather.
Hi. Don't mind me. I'm not finding what I'm looking for.
What are you looking for now? Look in the card catalog. It is over on the Forever Stranded server.
I'm not whitelisted on that it's one.
On the Forever Stranded server. Just talk to Tegan. She'll get you whitelisted and get the IP. She'll help.
Yeah,
I can't put it on something I can't access. Yeah,
don't talk to Snoop, who's here. Talk to Tia. I just want to tell you right now, it sounds like Krista has a favorite, and it is not you, Snoop. And after you ate burrito on her. Wow.
Yeah, that sounds awful.
That might
no, that doesn't sound awful. Eating burrito off of her. That's awful.
Slightly.
Just slightly?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to give a big no to that.
I have to second guess everything.
The Ross and Rachel of the squad, if I've ever heard it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know that old phrase, will they, won't they, oh god, I hope not? That's what we're dealing with here.
Especially since I want to stay out of divorce court.
The TV show? You'd be guys, so lucky.
I'm already working on a girlfriend right now, so thank you, but no.
There you go.
She seems pretty awesome from what I've been told.
She is pretty awesome. Thank you.
Somebody sounds threatened.
Wow, really?
Yeah, you. Yeah, that was so catty. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she sounds awesome, Snoop. I hope you two are real happy with each other.
No, it sounds like Modi's actually threatened because he's going to lose his best friend.
I have no
idea. Heather's right here. She's not going anywhere.
Technically, I'm his best friend.
Mm-hmm.
True, yeah. Technically.
She ain't going nowhere.
Let's not talk in technicalities because for the sake of the joke, it's not funny.
I think Chris Yard is not funny.
Oh! Bye. No! Goddamn stupid book!
Snoop high-forming himself. What was that?
I just got hit by lightning.
I didn't get hit.
That's what you get, sinner. All right.
Wow.
I just broke his hype horn in half.
So I just want to point out why I'm about to cheat.
What? Do what?
Listen to me.
No, not cheating.
I'm not that cheat. Calm down. I don't have the energy to go down and get cake, let alone anything else. You're fine.
You break the cake.
My apathy is your best protection. So, anyways.
Yay, lazy.
Exactly. Almost ended up on an episode of Divorce Court preemptively.
Okay, so here's why I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
Okay.
So hey,
I got my. I'll prepare the PowerPoint for that. Hold on.
My quest here is to get 4 Eulorium seeds, 4 Manulin seeds, 4 Vibrant Alloy seeds, and 4 Energetic Alloy seeds. Right.
Yes.
But we don't have a ton of those resources, so I made 1 of each seed. Right.
Okay. Yeah.
And I was just going to plant it, break it, until I ended up getting 4 of each seed.
I think I know where this is going.
And I did that with the energetic alloy. I got 4 of them off of the 1. And then to see if it would count it, not realizing it was a consume quest, it took all 4 plus the ones of each I made.
Oh, no.
Teddy did that to me once. I cried.
So, because of that... I'm going to turn off caps because I'm not that mad. Because of that, pay no attention.
Ooh, someone's cheating.
Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
Just grab 1 of each.
Yep. I'm being good.
All right. Okay. So says the cheater.
Got a crusher. Now let's see. I need a furnace. Wow. Okay.
Okay.
That was a weird thing to be put up. A furnace. Jeez, what am I made of money? What is this all about?
It's like just lame furnace. You. Lame furnace you. Is all it is.
You're mine.
No, I believe that's Joey's job.
What? Sorry, no, I wasn't talking to you. I was.
Krista, way to cover it up, Krista.
The point of the story is you're gonna have to get over it. Snoop is moving on.
I really had no clue what you said. I'm working on getting things.
All right.
So something with her, isn't it?
Isn't that right?
Yeah. Big, just walking around thinking you're a big ginger piece of meat.
I'm not ginger. I'm a fake ginger. I have a soul.
Imposter!
She's walking around thinking that you're a big ginger piece of meat. Not me! I know not you! God, so egotistical.
God, would this thing just please finish cooking?
I have over four full bars of difficulty, so...
Yeah, I'm at four as well.
I'm at three and almost four. Where are you, hon?
I'm at four and an L. I'm over here watching a plant grow in the dark.
I'm at three and a P.
I'm at four and an L.
Uh-oh.
I'm in the farm.
Take the L.
Stand still.
Where the hell are you? Oh, hi.
My frame rate.
Ow! Why did you just hit me with a rock, you lunatic?
That's fine. Let me do that again. Hold still.
Get away!
No, hold still.
My house is trying to eat me, and one of your girlfriends is in my house, Snoop. Get her out.
Go shoot Krista. I'm busy. I'm trying to work here.
Just, you know, just poke her and then walk towards Turt McTurt face. I'm sure it'll work.
Damn it!
How much damage?
Last time I punched anything in our town, I couldn't go outside for three episodes. I'm not punching anything.
Well, you sure learned your lesson, didn't you?
Nah, she'll do it again.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Come on, Manuel, and spread.
Alright, so let's put this in here. Do it.
Spread, Manuel, and spread. Okay. I got. Okay, gas turbine generator. Gas turbine generator is the most efficient of the advanced generators. It runs on countless different fuel types from dozens of mods.
That one.
Most efficient fuel types are Ender IO rocket fuel and Ender IO firewater.
You're gonna have to make hooch, buddy.
More convenient to simply use rocket fuel since you've been mass producing it as airship fuel. Oh yeah, we have airships.
Oh, I need arcane.
Uh-oh. I just got that in my...
Yeah, I got that too.
Have you ever worked with advanced generators, Snoop?
No, I have not.
They're actually pretty cool. Basically, they're multi-blocks, right?
Well, but they're clear.
But they're not necessarily just, okay... You know how, you can make a big reactor as a multi-block, but it's a pretty solid... You kind of have to make it a certain way. You can't really...
Right.
You can't make a round one or something like that. Anyways, right. With this, you can add, you know, more fuel tanks or more places to hold energy or more whatever. And kind of, as long as everything's connected, it doesn't matter where
things are. What the heck?
What is on fire on top of the...
We have a breach!
Uh-oh.
Where did they come from?
Where did they go? No, where did they come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
No, that is not our song!
Honey!
He's trying so hard, Heather. Trying so hard.
Get so hurt.
Where did they come from? Where did
I one-shotted that guy! That was awesome! I love this spell!
Alright, you love this spell down here where there's more bad guys.
Where? I don't see any.
Down on the ground where the fire horse is biting me in the chestal area.
I don't even see you.
Bodhi's taking it in the tuchus.
Yeah. You're right.
By a horse bite.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
Where did they come in at?
Everything's fine up here. Everything's well lit. I'm not sure how they...
That's what happened with his farm. Like, I came in, and, like, his farm was overrun by mobs.
Huh.
Being with
I think maybe it was that thunderstorm.
Probably.
Krista.
Hey, it's not my fault.
Yeah, I blame Krista, too.
Krista gets hit by lightning. Skeletons are on the roof. Just like real life. Just like real life!
Just like
wow. Everything in this game is so much like real life right
yep,
now.
Yep, yep. You guys remember the Great Chicago Fire? Like Krista, lightning.
Krista the Chicago did that.
Fire. That's
yes.
Me.
Yes.
Wait some second. Old lady went to the bar and knocked over a lamp. Okay, that wasn't me.
Krista's passing the blame onto a
I know. No, I, like, we didn't even bring that part up. She seemed to jump to it pretty quick. Seems a little bit suspicious. I think from now on, all of our videos should be under oath.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, yeah, Krista. You want to record Krista, some perjury?
Wow. Good job. Hmm? So is anybody a lawyer out there? Because apparently I need one just to start an episode now.
Wow, lawyered up pretty quickly. Seems guilty to me.
Oh, jeez.
Krista.
Modi, if that's even your real name.
If you could so be Nate. Wait, why am I joining in on this?
I don't have any idea.
Hey, I found a seed. I'm going to plant it. Done.
What did you find and where did you plant it? Because wherever you planted it, and whatever it is, it doesn't go there. No matter where you put it, that's not where it goes.
Well, where did I put it then?
Where did it go? Where did he plant that seed?
No.
Joe?
Well, Modi, where did I plant it?
You're lucky you planted it in the right row.
I thought you said it was wrong.
Physically, it's fine. Emotionally, it's wrong.
Crap.
I don't be like, hey, look, I found a machine in a loot chest. I'm just going to plug it into something in your base.
You pretty much did every now and then.
I have not. I plugged it outside your base.
Yeah, precisely.
Yeah, I'm your neighbor. I'm your neighbor who's stealing cable.
I'm killing these guardians. Why aren't they dying?
I pay for that HBO, you know.
Why am I not getting...
Actually, I don't.
I do.
I know yep. You do.
HBO rocks!
Alright, let's...
And Heather technically pays for it through proxy, because, you know.
Yeah.
Well, you guys are practically living...
Technically, my mom pays for it, because it's part of Prime.
I have a very big show me your boobs, I'll give you HBO policy.
And I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
See what I have to do for Showtime.
Oh, man.
How do I set up a spawner with Guardians?
You have to get a Guardian spawner?
A Guardian spawner?
You might want to get a powered spawner?
How do I capture the Guardian? I forget.
Soul Vial?
Get a van.
Yeah.
Some candy.
I don't think they like candy.
Free candy.
Who doesn't like candy?
Hey, Mr. Guardian.
Apparently, one-eyed chicklets.
You like chicklets?
All right, first of all, Roger served in the military where he lost that eye. Second of all, if he wants to spend his retirement at the strip club, who are you to judge? Oh, we're talking about something different, aren't we?
Yeah. You quiero yeah. Más chicklets?
Oh... How do you?
What?
How do you know? Have you even been down to old TJ?
I have never been to Tijuana.
And how far is it from where you live?
20 or 30 miles.
Exactly.
I was gonna say it's only like half an hour away.
Yeah, from it. Not far.
I have watched Once Upon a Time in Mexico, so that's close enough, right?
How do you live here? Oh man.
Yeah, I'm funny.
Hey, remember when I said we were going to keep it a tight 20? You guys should have held me to that. We're at the end of this episode, and I hope everybody watching comes here for the banter, because visually, nothing was going on except for when I screwed up those plants, so that was fun. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comments section. One video away from having cake. Don't forget, if you want to get some cool squad stuff, head on over to Heather, Krista, or myself, Spreadshirt Shop. And maybe if you bug Snoop in his comment section about setting one up, he'll set one up too, just so that my outros are easier.
Maybe.
And then also, he was thinking about it. So.
I was thinking about it.
And also, guys, if you want to come hang out with the squad, have some laughs, have some fun, the best way to do that is to become a Patreon. Go check out the Patreon link down below. Let you know what you need to do to be able to come hang out with us, and also you know what you get for the different tiers of stuff. It's all pretty cool. And if you want, speaking of pretty cool, if you want to get your very own Minecraft server, head over to Abe and Gabe using the link down below. Use the coupon code to save yourself some money. And until the next just absolutely exciting episode of whatever the hell this mod pack is called. It's Thursday. I don't even remember. We want to thank you guys so much for hanging out. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.